Hey guys, it's Rudro, and today in this video we are going to learn how to create cup filling with water CSS animation.